It's time
for Susie
to sing
Go Susie!
You know, today we've been talking about the different ways that animals communicate. But did you know that bees communicate by dancing?
Wow!
It's so fun!
So who wants to learn the bee dance?
We do!
All right, here we go!
Home sweet home, but to find a food the worker bees have got to roam. How do they tell us where the food will be? They communicate by dancing, it's a sight to see. The busy, 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 busy buzzing, cause we're in the honey biz. They do the waggle dance or do the round dance to tell every bee where the pollen is. The busy, 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 busy buzzing, they really put on a show. The worker bees communicate by dancing. That's how they tell us where to go. If the flowers are close, they do the round dance. They start dancing like they got ants in their pants. And if it's farther away, they do the waggle dance. They waggle and they wiggle till it makes you wanna giggle. Busy, 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 busy buzzing, cause we're in the honey biz. They do the waggle dance or do the round dance to tell every bee where the pollen is. Busy, 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 busy buzzing, they really put on a show. The worker bees communicate by dancing, that's how they tell us where to go. The busy, busy, busy buzzing, they really put on a show. The worker bees communicate by dancing, that's how they tell us where to go.
Communication is cool. Boy, I can't wait to go home and listen to my neighborhood dogs again. Maybe they really are saying, hey, Sid needs a dog.
Maybe they are, Sid. Okay, scientists, it's time to go home. Follow me.
Yay.
I'll be
Buzz, buzz, buzz.